He had a gospel song called Take Your Shoes Off, Moses.
There you go.
Corey's gonna take it off.
There you go.